What's up, everybody? It's your boy, Captain Save a Whole Lot of Time, the Review Hero, and today we are here with a blind NF reaction. I know y'all been waiting for a blind reaction because I know a good amount of his music, but this is Story. I heard it's obviously a story, and I heard it's like really like gruesome or like scary or something. Like it's, but I heard it's a really good story. Let's just put it that way. Let's just get into it without further ado. NF Story, my neeks.
Should probably get up so I'm not late. Stared at my phone for the past 8 minutes and nothing, my head aches. Bottles empty by the lampshade. Might have Excedrin again, great. Too early to tell, but at this rate I'm thinking this might be a bad day. I walk up the bedroom, my roommates asleep on the couch with her two-faced boyfriend who lives here but don't pay a penny for rent, but he still stays. She says he's...
What? Well, first of all, if you're not paying no rent, you can get the fuck out of my crib. I don't even know why she, I guess it's her roommate and she can't. She doesn't only have to say, get your own place. This is why you should get your own place. You can have all the say you want. Okay.
This is broke, I'm like, no way. Probably sells drugs, but she won't say. Told me he dabbles in real estate. I mean, I don't believe it, but okay.
Pull
out the driveway. Notice my gas tank's on E again. Well, of course it is, cause I probably should stop at the gas station. So I take a right, pull up to the pump. While it's pumping, I look in my ashtray. Then remember, I need to get cigarettes. Anything to help my mind state. So I park and walk inside, wait. I should probably get something to drink and eat, I guess. So I finally grab a couple bags of chips. Where's the candy aisle? Oh yeah, here it is. Which one should I get? Should I grab the Starburst
or
change
really
it up and
like,
maybe grab the Twix?
Mm. He's really speaking like how my mind goes in a grocery store. He's like really telling a story. Wow.
Grab the Starburst and I started
like so
walking
far.
As I passed the garbage and I reach a fridge.
Yeah,
I hear someone yelling at the front of the store. Probably just a homeless guy getting bored. Probably just a customer whose car didn't work and now he wants to start a war. Man, I can't afford to keep buying energy drinks every day. I shut the door, then turn around and as I'm heading towards the counter with my drink, I hear, hey, open up the door!
Crouching
on the floor, peek around the aisle, gun is on the floor. Head of the man that's behind the counter. Now my heart is pounding and I'm praying to the Lord. I don't die today, I can't die today. I got things to do, trying not to shake.
I can't die today, I can't die. Yeah, I got things to do, trying not to shake. Facts, that's frantic panicking right there. I didn't see that coming. Well,
they plotted my escape.
Where's
my cell phone at? Left it in my car. Icing on the cake. I start calling. I can hear him yelling. I want every penny. I want every dime. Yeah. Once you finish with the cash, open up the bag. Throw some cigarettes inside. Yeah. Which ones do you want? Which ones do you want?
I don't
I'm
mean
not
to
picky.
Box
give me
this
any
property,
kind. Give me all of them. Yeah, just toss them in. Keep it moving. No, I'm running low on timing. I'd advise you to move a little quicker. Trust me, I don't want to have to pull the trigger. I've done it before. It's not a pretty picture. What, you don't believe me? I'm just playing with you. Well, no, I'm not. No. I'm not, just do what I say, cause if you even think of trying to pull a fast one on me, promise you'll be sorry. Oh my god,
bro, anybody acting like that while they trying to rob me, I'm hurrying the fuck up. I'm just like, no, I'm not. No, I kill your ass. Like, no, like, get the.
I was calling, I can't miss my pickup. That's when I did something stupid in my jacket, knocked over a can of soup, and then it got quiet.
Run,
did you hear me moving?
Run,
oh,
bitch.
My breath, he must have heard me do it, huh? I'm assuming the noise must have made him turn his head enough to let the guy that was at gunpoint grab his own gun. Now they both got weapons. Maybe I should help him sneak up slow and deck him. Time to go. It's
no,
gonna be.
No, don't sneak up slow and deck him. Get out the store. What the? Get out the store, stupid. That's, bro, I'm sorry.
That's white people shit.
Every horror movie, they go into the situation. Away! What the fuck?
A bloody miracle. No one never got it fired. Any blessings coming in my future? Could you send them to my present? Peek around the edge and I start running at him. He don't see me coming. Does he step in closer? Grab his neck and hold him. Squeezing on his throat. I'm trying to choke him. Then his elbow hits my nose.
Oh!
Think he broke it. I think he broke it. My blood is leaking.
You finna die, bro. That's how this story ends, huh? She gonna die? She dead? Don't tell me. I wanna see it for myself.
All over this my clothes, I try not to let go, but my hands begin to slip and bullets start to fly. Can't see out my eyes. Cash is still alive. I can tell I'm trying to crawl. like, where's the money? Did you get the money? Where's the bag you bought? I don't know, I think it's still behind the counter, probably by the cashier I just shot. Who's this on the floor? Who's this on the floor? I don't know. Well, did they call the cop? He runs up to me, then he grabs my shoulder as he flips me over, then my jaw drops, cause
I don't know. Did you call the cops? Oh shit! This whole fucking story, that bro. This has me super fucking frazzled right now. That I know. Oh man. Oh, I feel bad for her, man. Damn, she got hit in the face hard. But what did you expect? What'd you expect? You should have ran.
Sounded real familiar. He's got a mask on, but the shirt he's wearing is the same one he had on this morning. Staring in my eyes, I know he knows, I know, embarrassed. He stands above me and says, sorry, Aaron, but I don't have a choice. He holds a barrel up to my head. I scream, you can't be serious. He shakes his head and says, I'm sorry, then the gun.
That's the roommate's boyfriend. Oh, shit, that's the roommate's boyfriend. Oh, that's my nigga. He got back up just to say, that's my nigga, bro. That, oh, yeah. That cashier's a shooter. He's a shooter. No gang shit. He ain't got to do no type of gang shit. That nigga's a shooter. That's a real shooter right there. That cashier is my favorite, bro. Props to him, bro. Favorite character in this whole story because she's stupid. Holy fuck, bro.
Cashier, yes, let's ask if I'm okay. He's dialing 911.
How are you even still moving? That's a
G. It's been a robbery. The cashier was shot. He needs an ambulance. He looks kind of pale. I think he might have lost a lot of blood. Yeah, the robbers, there were two of them. Well, I'm not really sure, but they don't look so good. I'm pretty sure they're dead. Yeah, I think they're dead.
Fuck did I just watch? Wow. I think NF might be my new favorite artist. Wow. Why didn't nobody tell me about what? What? Did y'all just see what I just saw? NF is a fucking monster. That story was fucking fire, nigga. I need another one. I need another one. I need, if y'all are seeing this, y'all at the end of this, please comment another storytelling song that's gonna give me chills like this man here. If there isn't one, don't suggest it. But this, oh my god, bro. Where's NF's Emmy, bro? Where's his fucking awards? I'm sure he has some. But one for this? Wow. Wow, this has been your boy Review Hero, and I'm dumbfounded. I'll catch y'all in the next one, bro. Up how. Sheesh.
A Superman shouldn't stand this shit. Would you love me if I'm not this rich? Would you help me if my whole world flipped? Could you show me where the old love sits? Someone tell her who the fuck I is.